Irish shies, they are a-crying today. Chicago's St. Patrick's Day parades and the green dyeing of the Chicago River all put off because of COVID-19 worries.
All right, so let's keep talking about this. WGN's Mike Lowe is live downtown at the Chicago River with more on the decision, and I imagine people probably not happy this afternoon, Mike.
That's exactly right, Lourdes. You know, the dyeing of the Chicago River green is a tradition that is both internationally known and locally beloved. But with the postponement of so many St. Patrick's Day celebrations, you can bet that those St. Patrick's Day partiers, along with the river, are just going to be blue.
It's a whole sea of green. It's everywhere.
Chicago's St. Patrick's Day celebrations are being postponed.
It was in the best interest of the public to postpone these events for now.
Mayor Lori Lightfoot announced the decision to put off the large gatherings as the city grapples with how best to contain the spread of the novel coronavirus.
Without being able to exercise social distancing, it's a little difficult in those circumstances to have, for example, personal sanitation stations.
The beloved dyeing of the river won't happen Saturday as scheduled. The downtown parade, the Northwest Side Parade, and Sunday's colorful South Side Irish Parade are all postponed.
Wrong step.
And on the South Side today, it all just felt wrong.
It's weird, yeah, it is.
Nowhere more so than at Wrong's Tap, situated at the spot where the parade steps off and where bartender Dana Maldonado says it'll take a bite out of business.
Corned beef sandwiches every year. I can understand it to some degree, but it's new. That's why nobody knows what to do.
Just down Western Avenue.
It's just a shame that this year it's not going to happen.
Business owner Zach Beltley says he was planning a fun Sunday for the community.
We're going to have a free face painter for all the kids, free handouts. You know, we always pass away stuff. It's just all about being part of the community around here.
He says the St. Patrick's Day celebrations, which traditionally allow Chicago to have a sigh of relief that spring is near after a long winter, are a tradition that he'll miss.
It's actually a really big loss for this year. We're losing the tradition, you know. I know that things happen in the world, but, you know, you got to always look forward and you can't stop being humans and going out and doing things.
But Governor J.B. Pritzker says safety always comes first.
We as elected leaders can't take any chances with the health of our residents. This was the right call.
And Mayor Lightfoot emphasized that the CTA, restaurants, and bars will all still be open for the holiday.
The reality is we're not shutting down the entire city in the state, but we want people to be smart.
If we manage to just get out of this one year, we'll have it again next year and many years to come.
And it's not just in Chicago. The suburb of Naperville is actually canceling its parade and 5K run that were scheduled for Saturday. And again, these are postponements officially, not cancellations. However, there are no makeup dates yet for any of these things that have been postponed. Officials say makeup dates will depend on either the spread or the containment of the virus. Reporting live this afternoon along the Chicago River downtown, Mike Lowe, WGN News. So-